Google map. And track and rain, you can see the line. If you're not looking at your TV, it is to our west. It is still dry right now. I want to make sure I emphasize that as you are waking up. 30s and 40s, not as chilly this morning. It's almost 527.